I'm scared.
Why don't you just tell me what's wrong?
I was raped once. As a matter of fact, it happened right here in this room. I lived here once. He came in through there off the fire escape. He held a knife to my throat and said if I made any noise, he'd cut my tongue out. Then he tied me to the bed. He took his time. 6 hours.
My God. Was he, they get this guy?
No. Actually, it was a boyfriend of mine. To tell you the truth, I slept in most of it. So, there you are.